between another two. I'm uncertain of a piece over in the Middle East, but I just saw all things I know, and one thing is true, that I do not will be stopping at Bucky's. It's a ritual. Stomach's growling against things empty, and my bladder's full. I've been drowning these wide open spaces. Now I need a redneck oasis. My boy, fully a baby.
Whatever you want, you have come to the right place. Why? I'll tell you why.
Who can take your money with a twinkle in their eyes? Take it all away, give it to some other guy. The government. The government can. And who can tax the sunrise? Who can tax the trees? Let's run the business and collect up all the fees. The government. Oh, the government can. And the government can, cause they mix it up with lies and make it all taste good. The government takes everything we make to pay for all their solutions. Healthcare, climate change, pollution, throw away the Constitution. Who can give a bailout? Tell us to behave and make the founding fathers roll over in the grave.
Yeah. I don't care if you hate me, I'm gonna sing it anyway.
The government can, and the government can come and mix it up with my thing and all yummy. So many ways, and instead of getting fired, hey, we'll give ourselves a raise. The government, come on. Oh, the government can. And I wrote this song 15 years ago, but it still works good. And you will say it can, cause it makes it without a man, I'll be the gun.
And I feel so good.
Cause the government says I should.
It's on YouTube now. Correct. Of course, half of those are one homeschool family in Idaho. But and I know we had some people that couldn't make it tonight. We're using the technology we have. Some people couldn't come, so we're simulcasting this now online. I just want to say a quick hi to everybody online. Say thanks, sorry you couldn't come, and I just want to let you know it's important that and even though you're not here, it's important. Right? Because when we laugh, it's more than laughter. Because God says we. Good crowd, man. Man. Last time I was in Fort Lauderdale, I was on this doing years ago. This is so much better. Last time I was here, it was a bunch of idiots. Just Wild Beauty, what are you talking about? You're there, dude. I remember you. The same shirt. Oh.
I know, ladies, drinking and bringing it. I'm bringing the good looks. I'm a good looking man. It's not bragging, it's true. Little man. That's right. Focus on the words, not the curves, baby doll. You're doing your best. Ask God for strength. I see some of you taking pictures. Take as many pictures as you want. Why don't you take my picture, really? I'm a guy. Guys don't even know how to pose for pictures. You know, 150 years of photography. Guys still have the same pose. Can I go now?
Yes.
Oh, the women, you're ready. In this Instagram age, ladies are ready to take a picture. You're practicing the selfies all the time. Women are ready. You take a woman's picture now, ladies. You have a four-step process. Did you know that? Take a woman's picture, four-step process. Well, the church is going to stop. You find a place to park on Sunday. Drop the kids off at the Sunday school, down the hall. The band is playing something in the sanctuary. A techno version of I Surrender Ball. Now you step inside, you see a few familiar faces. Grab a donut, a coffee with a sugar and cream. Competitions of addictive faces. The laser lights bouncing off the smoke machine. And the worship. And the praise of the world's certainty. Check out Brother Dave. Drumming in a bulletproof cage.
Dear kid, did anything hurt, honey? I don't care. Everybody's gonna miss my mom. You're probably sitting right next to me.